honestly don't even know what to say. Oh, I know. I put Corey Kenshin, bro. I actually pulled a Corey Kenshin. Well, basically, I was going for like a year pretty much. I just stopped recording for some reason. I can never do that edit when I'm on top of it. Trying to get back into it. I didn't want to upload because I don't know. I just felt, I don't know, just bad at the game. Because I am bad at it. Basically, this, now, just because I haven't been uploading doesn't mean I haven't been playing. I've actually been playing a lot this season.
A lot. Like,
the only reason why I started uploading now is because I literally just, like, couldn't upload it. Like, I couldn't bring myself to upload it because I thought it was, like, bad. As you see, I'm a champ. Clap it up. And yeah, basically it. I was basically my returning video. Very good returning. Ooh, actually, what happened over 10 months? I got a much better. I got a lot more PR. I played in FNCS. Made it to semifinals. That was fun. Qualified for a lot more tournaments. Fun, but played a lot more consistent in Arena. On the goated trio.
And yeah,
that's it over like 10 months or a year.
Yes,
that's literally all that happened. My life is not interesting. just literally whatsoever. Right now, your boy qualifying for. I'm playing it is top 40, 200 for top 40. If I can come top 40, I'll be happy. I'll be a happy boy. Ooh, I pulled a gore again. As y'all spectate these sweats, I'll be getting back. So, yeah, enjoy. I feel like I'm about to get clapped. Cause I'm not good at box fights. As or his reaction time is very, very I think it's insane. I actually might die because of that pump. Nope.
Right foot creep over one with an evil walk. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see. Catch some bad walk down, face them with that.
19. People actually play this? This is my first time playing this. That's I spawned right beside the sweat, dude. I'm not good at boxing this, but if I just 1v1 people, that's my idea. I need to 1v1 someone. Recently played. Where is it, though? Where down do I have to go? You know, I'll do 1v1. Open mic. Console Champions Cup. It's Duo. Of course, it had to be. It just had to be Duo. It actually makes me mad. It had to be duels, bro. Like, why would it be duels? Just why? I don't want to get 5. I want to get 7 out. But I don't want to get this piece. If I get 7 out, I have a feeling I'm about to get 7 out. Thank you. actually would have done more damage, that would have been pretty nasty. But no, I have to do 30 damage per shot. That's clean. Me. Was all luck, by the way. I should have not won that. I was gonna edit down, but I missed a floor edit. Man. How was that even possible? Set my builds. That's kind of annoying. I need a new reset button. Actually, I need a new confirm. Better pain. No, by placing that stair, I changed my trajectory. Got to be right. Ooh, I hate my life. There's no way I lose this fight. No way. No way, no way, no way. No way I lose this. Is he going for a loop? Thank you. actually just so good. My pre-fire is actually saving me here. Not scary. Instead of editing, they kind of sprayed it into it, knowing that I would break it and I would expect him to edit. Smart. Unless he just died on trying. I'm trying a better ping than you, but I have no idea. I was well on 60 FPS. He can definitely take my wall. An actual spammer. I love how you didn't use your shotgun once in that. That's crazy. I actually didn't use your shotgun once. What is a shotgun? changing my reset button tomorrow. I literally need to. I need to change my reset button. I definitely can take it off. I need to see it. How long doing 71 damage when you're in the exact same box? It actually just spams. Barely ever gets a real shot. Free fire is actually. You definitely have better than me. No way. You got everything. My free fire is actually saving me. Yeah. That's basically my video back. Yeah. That's basically it. I'm out. Peace.